How long did the first flight last?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
12 seconds. On December 17, 1903, the Wright brothers made history in their Kitty Hawk flyer with the first powered flight. Wilbur and Orville had just become the first true airplane pilots. The first of four flights that day lasted just 12 seconds and traveled only 180 feet, but it proved that human flight was possible.